Well, the city of Concord, it really does have a mystery on its hands. Dozens of dead fish have been surfacing at a popular pond.
People started noticing the dead fish at White Park Pond last week. While the city does not think this is a public health hazard, it is suggesting that people take precautions. Ray Brewer, he's live in our capital city with more.
By yesterday morning, officials had picked up about 90 of the dead fish here at White Park Pond in Concord. Now, it is a mystery. Most of the fish that are dying are goldfish, and as officials try to figure out why that is, well, the fish just keep on dying.
The trouble started to surface last week in Concord. Dead fish found floating in White Park Pond, and more keep turning up.
I just saw fish dead along the banks, a lot of big dead fish, actually.
I don't know. I don't know why they'd be flown to the top of the water like that.
Bizarre. Hopefully they get to the bottom of it soon.
The City Parks and Recreation Department called New Hampshire Fish and Game for some advice.
Their recommendation is probably low oxygen, just to have the fountain run a little longer, so that we have the fountain going 18 hours a day now overnight, try to increase oxygen levels.
But running the fountain didn't solve the problem. Tuesday morning, Parks and Rec officials picked up about 90 dead fish and called the Department of Environmental Services.
Came in, tested the water, and there's nothing abnormal with the water quality, so we're back to square one.
DES found that the water was of good quality. There was no sign of an algae bloom. Still, the fish keep popping up dead. Now, the city doesn't think this is a public health hazard, but says people should still take some precautions around White Park Pond.
But it is still a mystery, so I would say just for the pet owners to keep the dogs and animals away for now.
Now, the state is planning another round of testing. One of the things they're going to do is check and see when the fountain is turned off, if the oxygen level does drop significantly, if that could be causing the fish kill. Reporting live in Concord, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.